Welcome guys to the Resident Evil Village full gameplay. Alright, last episode was huge, but in this episode what we are gonna do is we're gonna explore this village, search every house and find every treasure there is in this game. Alright, so let's roll the intro and get into the gameplay. Alright, now I know where I gotta go. I think I'm gonna go there. Another lockpick, great. Is this area okay, clear? Yeah. Holy shit! Finally, I found this! Happy birthday. Dice no cetera. Do I get any birthday gifts? I mean, I kinda deserve it. What's all this? I have to find a password. Alright, so password is this. 2709 17. Nice. I was lucky I was able to look into that. Alright, so I got two very valuables. This room, okay? Yeah, it is. Now I know where I gotta go. I'm gonna find that second treasure. Dude, what of it? Can you get up? Holy fucking moly! Damn. want some more? Where is this guy at? Are you kidding me? I can't go there. I wonder what's in that house. That's what I thought. Anything up? Nothing. Yeah, this house is clear. Oh, I see. Nothing here. I don't know if I should. What the hell? Wasted one. Good shot. Time to climb, 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 climb. Sort of a rare animal. I'm positive this is gonna be entrance phase. I was wrong. What the hell? That door is closed. I wanna try real quick. Something I was missing? No. That's obviously locked. What this shit? All right. It's here, all right. What this shit is looking at?
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory.
See you again.
I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak.
Time to go.
Get out of here.
Think. Boat would be a good option. How can I get that? Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we know now his death was no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish, boat and all. Let me guess, I need to find a key. And there's a big fish in this water, so I gotta be more careful. There are lichens everywhere in this area. I have to plan. Let's see. Turn around. Happy Valentine's Day. Time to go get back to the boat. Thank you. Just got it. What the fuck?
What was that?
I don't think I should go that way. But I'm just gonna check. This is a dead end. You wanna dance? I wonder where would I find a red fish? Right. Well, there's nothing. Time to get back to my business.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business?
God, watch out!
Shit! Shit! Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Too late. Miranda is already preparing a ceremony.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Time to run. Oh man, this is bad. What the hell?
What am I supposed to do?
I'm gonna take out this monster. Obviously, I cannot go in the water. I cannot climb. I hear a goat. It's upstairs. Odious clinic.
He said the exit's underwater.
Close. That is one big monster. Bullets won't work on him.
If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Reserve your gateway operation instructions. In an instance of a heavy rain, there may be damage to the local aquatic life. It is advertised. Advice. Excuse me. That you drain all excess water using the following steps. Move the windmills with the crank to start the electricity to the gatehouse. Pull the lever in the gatehouse to open the sluice gate. I thought so. Step one is this. All right, step one is crank, move the crank so windmill will move, then electricity will come, then I will pull this lever and then boom, sluice gate operation, sluice gate will open and drain the water. Are you having a heart attack?
You wish to make a purchase?
Man, finest fish. Where would I find this? Oh, I know. The big fish is the finest fish.
Carry on. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Finished. I'd love for you to enjoy as well.
Damage taken when guarding has greatly decreased permanently. Nice.
I wouldn't mind having that again. Please do take a look at my new stock.
Do I wanna sell? See. Might come in handy.
To hunger.
Okay, so I'm gonna wrap up this video here. Man, in the storyline, we finally meet Chris Redfield from the starting of the game, and now I guess there is lot of questions and lot of ways to uncover this man. I don't know, but it's interesting certainly. So see you guys in the next video. Peace out.